So, hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so as to know anytime I drop my videos. Yeah. So, I went out today. I went out all alone. And I'm dressed at Chicken Republic. As this is my first place to be right now. I'm at Chicken Republic right now. And I'm trying to get a new thing. So I just ordered ice cream, meat pie, and Fanta. I don't know what I'm doing, using the Fanta to do. But let's leave that outside, Sean. You guys should take a look at it. So this is literally everything I got. And the bill is like, I don't know, 1,400. Let me finish. Yeah, it's literally 1,400. So yes, I guess I'm going to start eating because I'm hungry. I'm really hungry, I swear. Although I've eaten at home, shop. So when I finish it, I'll continue to vlog. Keep watching. So yeah guys, I'm still here. I don't know, it's taking me so much time to eat today. By the way, it's actually early in the morning. Like probably to 11 or past 11. That's the time right now. And I still have like 3 places to go. So yeah, let's start. Finish eating this first. Like I said earlier, I don't know why I got the Fanta, but I'll take it to Musha. Or maybe on the way itself I can drink it. So let's see how it goes. Yeah. So yes guys, can't wait. Keep watching please. Just keep watching. So yes guys, I just returned. I wasn't able to vlog anything. Not anything. Tesco, in ShopRite, in, like, everywhere I went, I was not able to vlog anything apart from when I went to, like, Chicken Republic, because my phone was low and my memory was misbehaving. So yeah, but this is what I bought. I bought this, finished it. I bought this for grandma. I got this one for my mom. Let her manage, I beg. They had to give me money. I got this one for my mom too because she's so yummy. So I got this two for me. I'll probably give my sister one. I got rice. 600 naira. I got ice cream again, which I'm literally almost using. Well, I've never tasted this one. It's actually banana flavor. And it's chill. It's better than I thought. So yes, guys. If you are in Ibadan and you need, I'm so sorry, I don't know why this is, but, and you need to go to the pharmacy, you don't have to struggle and go anywhere. Please go to Med Plus, your food court. You literally have a discount if you have First Bank account and you pay for it with your card. You literally have a discount of like 500 naira off everything you're buying. So that's like very, very nice. Lady was like, they're so welcoming. And the lady was like, I should advertise for them. Stuff like that, Sean. So, yeah. I want to tell you guys. Something happened, and like, my sister, she wanted to travel. I mean, she was wanting to travel, right? So she had planned this a week ago and did not tell me. So till today in the morning that she told me. And me, I've not slept since yesterday, so I wasn't really good of myself like that. I was like, okay, let me help her, right, as my sister. So she was like, I have money for a flight. I was just like, you should have asked me, I would have arranged the money for you, maybe if it's that you pay back. She was like, just let me get bus. We got the ATM machine to withdraw money. She forgot the card. I came back home and I carried the card. Then I went again, she was like, she has not found bus. I had to start looking for bus for her. Aside from that, again, I went to buy food. I literally spent most of my money. I don't know, I'm spending my money recklessly, but the goal is to enjoy my life. So, come on, let me enjoy it, child. So, yes, I'm still taking the ice cream. Although, I've not called her since, though. But I will call her very soon. And I took pictures today, child. So, I'm going to post it up on my Instagram. Go and follow me as Mahag CEO. I'm also going to post it on my Twitter, Mahag CEO. I'm also going to post it on my Facebook, Mahag CEO. And I am also going to post it on my stores. On my store. On my store on social media. Mahag stores in every social media. Mahag double hyphen then stores. The hyphen that is low. I don't know how they call it from. Yeah. That's it. That's the vlog for the vlog. If I have energy, I can still do some more vlogs. If I don't, perk. I can't die. I've literally finished this stuff. I eat a lot of junk. Like, I literally gained 3 pounds in 2 days. I was shocked. I was highly shocked. Although I've not told anybody yet, so you guys are literally the first hearing about it. So yeah, I love you guys. Stay tuned. I'm still going to do more vlogs, and if I'm unable to, I'll still end the vlog. Right. So hey guys, I've literally slept for like 7 hours or 6 hours or 5 hours, sure. I don't know thereabout. And when I woke up, my grandma had already returned from the hospital. I wish I got her food, I got her bath. But none of it was working, none. So they had to take her to the hospital right now. So yeah, I want to go and do some delivery. I want delivery, yeah. And I also want to get something by the corner. I don't know, I look like a douchebag all of a sudden, but anyways. So yeah, and I've not called my elder sister ever since she traveled. So I don't know. Let me call her now to be sure where she is and how she's doing. So I'll be back with you guys.
Have you goodbye? Baby, I'm gonna get the